if you hold me, let it be like God holds the world. Let your cheekbones graze the soil of my chest and slowly glide your palms around my waist. Press your fingertips into each splinter of skin and trust that neither of us will bleed tonight. Trust me when I tell you that this is how you hold me. Have you ever listened to the heaving chest of a black girl? It sounds like the rattle of a sunken treasure chest. There is something holy about learning to swim simply for the sake of discovery. You will find that nothing is extinct, that blood is eternal when it surrenders to the tides, and gold is the least of her worth. Have you ever felt her skin? Selfless as a Sunday sunrise, her bones melting into her ribcage like lava returning to the earth's nest, her uneven spine and her bursting belly splitting the same heartbeat. You will hear languages she was never taught to speak or speak up to. She is pained, yes. That's not your job to undo. Follow her breath like the first flicker of light. Don't assume any part of her has walked your earth before. Listen, if there is ever a time to underestimate your strength, it is when you decide to hold me. Have you ever lost yourself in the heaven of a black girl's eyes? It's like watching an army of gods trying to carve a sunset, ducking under castles of dancing clouds who pray to the same shades of orange and blue and red. And have you ever kissed the bare back of a black girl? It's like sucking the sugar out of a honey jar. Your lips tickled sweet while her shoulders erect like sprouted wings, so celestial. The act feels senseless, like gravity, trying to teach yourself to stay still. Have you ever felt her rage like a pendulum? Injecting her forearms, swinging her breath, coloring a charcoal sky. But that quickened thunderstorm that you've seen, yeah, that mayhem, that red eye temper, that was never inside of her. Can you not feel this now? Because when you hold her, she is all closed-eyed brightness. She is underground parachute. She is blanket-warm cotton underneath a somersault, even when the spit of a man's fear becomes her lotion. Even when his cold snarl turns magician, his insecurities reappearing as brass-knuckled alleys, you know now that this molten-colored fury was never inside of her. It was just the world trying to become her. And I swear, there is something too patient about the moon. And I never understood why we choose to sleep when there is so much darkness to consume. So fuel me in my unrest tonight and hold me tight and willingly, like God held the world, like the rainfall held the gossip of heaven, like the first time you held your laughter, both hands locking your lips and your lungs pulsing its rupture. Listen, if there is ever a time to listen to a black girl, it is when she tells you exactly how to hold her, how to follow every wound of flesh, how to spin your palm lines underneath her scarred chin and just stay. Like there could be no light replaced by your eyes. Stay. And this is how you hold me. Have you ever held black brilliance, light, and